You're not here.
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Meet me in my place.
Would you like to buy?
But I enjoy being a puppet. It's easy. You just have to let your own go.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? Like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith. Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take anymore. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that door.
You are what I say you are. Yeah. I'll take you bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Got you.
Jason? You sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe.
Oh.
all over here, you'll be safe.
Look, just don't tell them about this, okay?
I won't.
Old as fuck, man. I thought I could handle my shit. And I can't.
Look, you'll come back from this, all right?
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Boss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough?
I'll get them.
All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of
you. Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. I'll be here if you need me.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife, it is in your hands.
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost.
That blade spilled the blood of our ancestors. It has been conquered. The dead have been avenged.
Us.
What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water, the bank composed of smooth sand, and the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. He painted Tata on his body, took power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the Lotus Pond,
giant rose from still waters. And the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakyo, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tata. Help us free our captive warriors, and I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
Then I will see you again soon, warrior.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Vaz.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
Get to your position!
It's good you're here, Jason. Vaz's trucks passed through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road. Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah. Busy. What's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When you're back here.
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
They don't understand.
We need you at the water tower.
Get to the water tower and cover us, my friend.
Goat. It did not taste good.
Jason!
Jason! Plant the C4! Hurry!
C4 planted!
The convoy's on its way!
Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy. What's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
I don't understand.
Jason, move! We need you at the water tower! Convoy is here! I'm triggering the explosive!
Those guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men.
Holy shit!
Who the hell are these guys? Oh, these guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something. You miss me?
definition of insanity is. Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. But the first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot him. The thing is, okay, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked. Everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks. Everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing. Over and over and over and over and over again. Thinking, this time, it's gonna be different. No, please. This time, it's gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you! It's okay, man. I'm gonna chill, hermano. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, all right? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh, Jesus. Chopper, that must be where he took the warriors.
time to lose.
There's no fucking way is he taking those warriors.
It came from over there.
Fuck! Fuck me!
I'm coming for you!
When I find you...
where he took the warriors.
Did I ever tell you definition of insanity.
Possible. Luck favors you, my friend.
Who's responsible for this?
Vas. In celebration of your death. But it was more of a show for Hoyt.
I'm far from dead. Tell Citra I'm coming.
Okay. I will tell her right now.
Gotta get my stuff back from those pirates.
Rakyat have attacked his island. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Vas, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. I could not even do it.
What was that saying, Dennis? There's a first time for everything.
Big words. But the doctor tells me your boat is almost ready. You would be leaving soon.
Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
Of man are you? Your senses be clouded by others. You walk their paths instead of your own footsteps, but I can feel the fire in you.
Thank you.
All of the giant fell to earth. And became our ally. The descendants of the world. Became the Rook.
Tell me who I am.
You are a warrior. You live for battle. Every man you fight dies and deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the tatau. You feel the jungle around you. You are Rakyat.
Across this island, Voss and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the Rakyat. Our guns do not stop until Voss falls at our feet. We are the warriors of the Rakyat, and I will lead you to glory!
Thank you.
surprise, motherfucker. You didn't think I knew you were coming, right? I am so disappointed! You showed so much promise, Jason!
Shit!
So much fucking promise! You are trapped in the boxes of life.
Fire everywhere!
And the thing is, I deserve to be here. You want me here, my friend, right?
I'll pay 10 grand to the first motherfucker that gets to Jason Brody's nutsack.
Sister's company. She's gonna make a warrior out of you.
We're so fucked, Jason. Pull the trigger.
Come on, motherfucker.
Pull the trigger! Let's go shoot me! Let's go shoot me!
You. Me.
I won.
Jason.
You fought well, warrior. Arise. Enjoy your victory.
She's gonna make a warrior out of you. You are so fucked, Jason.
Vas is dead. He left me, the tribe, his birthright. Hoyt Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Hoyt will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
We'll take a boat back. I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me onto Hoyt's island.
Clever. The Rakia will miss you not being here.
Oh, will they?
Return to me. To my people. Soon.
Jason, you're leaving so soon.
Dennis, I...
You're busy working with Citra? We are not unlike each other, you and I. I was once an immigrant to the United States. I worked as a mechanic in a garage. They tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, he tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. Who was raised among the generals of Liberia. They tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Citra. She has freed me. She is with me. Good luck on your fortune. I mean, your mission. Yes. This battle is empty. I need another one.